Welcome to 6 o'clock news. I'm your anchor, Oswald Venezuela. Our top story tonight, a local high school teacher accused of rampant cocaine use. This hidden camera captured his disgusting habit. How was his cocaine hidden, you ask? In plain sight. Buried in the snow in a parking lot where parking isn't allowed, henchmen posing as groundskeepers are able to transport the drug without detection. The full story, coming up next.